he's a genuine local hero and local icon, but he's a local hero and a local icon who's become global.
He's done a great job for Newcastle, and one that'll never ever be forgotten. So I think he deserves the statue.
He's a genuine case for a sporting hero, and I think he's definitely deserved his place in the pantheon of the sporting greats.